3 years and is currently the national women's title holder. This week, Wings 3 Sport caught up with the champ for a light morning workout. Siobhan is a relative newcomer to the sport, but has already made her mark.
Well, I competed Auckland's in 89, won that, the Open Women class, and I also won the Nationals that same year.
Siobhan began working out initially as a way to lose weight and keep trim. 6 months later, she was competing as a bodybuilder and loves what it does for the body.
I think it enhances a female's shape and well-being. It doesn't hurt anyone.
You get criticised being a woman bodybuilder.
Just the general public mainly, men in particular. Some women think that female bodybuilders are unfeminine, and that's the most common criticism.
During the competitive season, there are no real eating secrets to help tone up, just your standard healthy protein-filled diet. But the off-season tells a different story.
When I'm not competing, I have to admit, I eat very, very normal foods. I'm not that meticulous and whatever that most, I suppose, bodybuilders are generally. I eat a lot of fat, and I get quite fat in my off-season. Because when I'm dieting, basically, I get so tired of eating the same bland food that I give my taste buds something to look forward to.
When you're number one, building up to competition can become time-consuming, working out at least twice a day. But holding the national title won't necessarily get you in the Kiwi team for the world champs. This year, Siobhan missed out on selection.
I was very disappointed, Neil. Unfortunately, I didn't know that they were picking the team from the Pan Pacific qualifiers. So, stroke of bad luck, really. I was suffering injuries at the time, but maybe I could have perhaps gotten in shape in about 3 to 4 weeks and at least been there. But not to be, unfortunately.
With injuries on the mend, Siobhan is preparing for the North Island Champs next weekend and the Nationals in October, where she'll be defending her title. In the meantime, an on-the-spot exclusive. Is it A, Arnold Schwarzenegger, B, Sylvester Stallone, C, the Great White Maori, or D, none of the above? Wrong. Stallone's not even in New Zealand. D was correct. This magnificent muscle-bound machine who is set to help Siobhan pump iron is just a fair Māori who wishes to keep his name a secret, obviously for exclusive book rights.
Yeah.
figure it out. I am. By the way.